there is an internet connection that is affordable, that is even free, but people don't have access to devices that work with the current standards, to devices that are able to connect to that speed, because as you probably all know, you may have like one GPS internet connection, but your laptop doesn't go there, then it doesn't matter. So you need to have access to devices, to mobile phones, to all of that ecosystem needs to be affordable. And that means that it is an economic issue. It is an issue of if people are able to sustain themselves and insert themselves productively in society. And it is very complex, but that is something that we need to be very mindful and we need to be speaking about, that we need to be putting at the forefront of the conversations.